in, and Keegan McHugh did a great job to get his foot in there and disrupt that cross. Danzy is free. Jabari Danzy in on goal into the 18-yard box, and the tap-in! The tap-in goal! SIUE! Missouri Valley Conference champions with the overtime goal. It's Devin Jamba from Jabari Danzy. 1-0 in overtime, and the Cougars are the number one seed. They've won the regular season title for the first time in school history.